फिल्म थप्पड़ के डायरेक्टर अनुभव सिन्हा हु हैड स्पोकन अबाउट द प्रिविलेज क्लब इन बॉलीवुड इन द आफ्टरमैथ ऑफ सुशांत सिंह राजपूत्स डिमाइस हैज एक्सप्रेस्ड हिज डिसप्लेजर विद द सेंसेशनलिज्म एंड पॉलिटिसाइजेशन ऑफ द केस. फिल्म थप्पड़ डायरेक्टर अनुभव सिन्हा हैज कम डाउन स्ट्रॉन्गली ऑन द अननेसेसरी पॉलिटिसाइजेशन ऑफ सुशांत सिंह राजपूत्स डिमाइस एंड द फैक्ट दैट पीपल आर परस्यूइंग देयर ओन एजेंडा इन दिस सिचुएशन instead of allowing the family the privacy to grieve their loss. Sushant, who passed away over 3 weeks ago, left behind millions of fans and netizens in shock who have blamed powerful figures in Bollywood and the preference given to industry insiders for pushing the actor to take a drastic step. लेकिन जहां एक तरफ पुलिस पूरे डिटेल में इन्वेस्टिगेशन कर रही है, एक्टर्स लाइक शेखर सुमन एंड पायल रोहतगी हैव बीन एडिंग फ्यूल टू द सोशल मीडिया एलिगेशंस बाय आस्किंग फॉर अ सीबीआई इन्वेस्टिगेशन एंड मेकिंग मेनी अनवेरिफाइड एलिगेशंस अबाउट द सर्कमस्टेंसेस दैट लेड टू द एक्टर्स डिमाइस. Some fans even started a trend on a microblogging site asking for the Prime Minister's intervention, while there were reports of a nepometer being created by Sushant's family to evaluate the degree of nepotism in each field. अफसोस कि इस सब के बीच में सुशांत का इस तरह अचानक गुजर जाना टैबलॉइड फॉडर बनता जा रहा है. With multiple baseless allegations and conspiracy theories springing up regularly in the news and social media. Reacting to this daily on-screen and online drama and the incessant blame games that have erupted after his demise, director Anubhav Sinha said, "What is going on is ridiculous. I would allow that young boy to rest. He must have been really disturbed in his head, restless and not at peace at all. I think we should let him be for some time." Adding that people have started pursuing their own agendas instead of respecting his family's grief, Anubhav said that playing politics with someone's unfortunate demise is not good at all. He said, "We need to keep quiet, but a lot has been spoken about. And I suspect there is some politics that has gotten into it. And that's not good for anybody, not for the boy at all." सुशांत के गुजरने के बाद कई मुद्दों पे डिस्कशंस छिड़ गए हैं. नेपोटिज्म, ब्लाइंड आइटम्स इन न्यूज़पेपर्स, मेंटल हेल्थ, लॉबिंग एंड पावर सेंटर्स इन बॉलीवुड दैट डिटरमाइन करियर्स इन द इंडस्ट्री. Many have alleged that a toxic combination of professional pressure combines with the alienation of outsiders within the industry could have caused the actor a lot of stress. Reports ke mutabik Sushant depression se joojh rahe the aur pichle kuch mahino se treatment bhi le rahe the. Lekin jahan in muddon pe discussions important hai taki aise hadse bar bar na ho, sensitivity towards Sushant's family has to be given utmost importance right now. They need to think about him and his family. Every day there is some drama or the other which is disturbing. I didn't know him. I never met him. But I am disturbed. He was just 34. I made my first film at 36 and he was younger than that. I personally think that this entire discussion is pretty agenda driven and that is the reason why I don't want to participate in it. It is unfortunate indeed that before the police can complete their investigation, there are already so many misunderstandings and so many battle lines drawn within the industry. We hope ki investigation se finally koi actual answers mil sake, so this daily drama around his passing will finally stop.